Accrington Stanley 1-0 at Prenton Park. Craig Curran set up Edrissa Sonko, who gave the home side the lead and the winner on 49 minutes.